Finally, a new Wendy's is opening near the Chattanooga Zoo. It will be one of the first in the area with a two-story design. Officials say it should be open by November 1st.